Hello, Staren the Magic Ghostbuster here with Stage 9 of the Ghostbusters Eaglemoss Hero Collector Build an Ecto 1. And in Stage 9 we are putting together the carburetor and the air filter. So to begin with, we're going to do a little fiddly part. We're going to take these two pieces and you'll see that that will fit just in there like that. So there's a little ridge there. And we're going to screw those together with a BP screw. Let's get a screw ready on the end of the screwdriver. So it doesn't look like there's a lot to this one, this stage. However, as with every stage, there are fiddly bits. Okay, so that looks like that is in. Now we're going to take this piece, and that is going to get a slot into there. And we're going to screw that with an EP screw. And that's going to just screw in there. Tough one that. If you get a screw that's a bit tough, just take it out a bit and screw it back in. Okay, so let's just make sure. Okay, so now we're going to add that to this piece, and that is going to just go on there, and for that we're going to use a GP screw. These GP screws are tiny. So that goes on there. That is on like that. Now for the top part of this, we're gonna put this bit on there, and we're going to use a GP screw as well. So as always, if you are doing this, comment below, let me know what you think of it so far. Are you enjoying it, hating it, having difficulties with anything? Okay, another GP screw to get this piece on. Okay, so that bit is done. Now we're going to go back to what we've built so far. This is going to go on. Now it's easy to know which way it goes because of this round bit of a little ridge that literally just pushes down like that. And then we have, and this is probably where I find out I've screwed one bit on the right, no, I've put it on the wrong way. That's, there you go. Goes that way. And then you're going to take this black tubing, and it's going to slide over here. And come round, and it's going. Now I'm just going to double check the instructions and make sure I have got this right. And it's going to slide over this bit here. Okay, so we have that. Now we're gonna move on to this bit. We'll move that out of the way for just a second. So to begin with, this is going to slide through the slot here. Pretty simple so far. And we're gonna screw that in with an EP screw. As always, if you like Ghostbusters and magic, check out my other videos. I do magic themed tricks. Ghostbusters themed magic tricks. I should say that right. Okay, so for the next part, we're going to take this. That is going to just slide over the top like that. And then this is going to go on top of that. And that is going to go that way, I believe. And then this is going to go on top. So the orientation needs to be the same way. And now once that's on, we're going to use a DP screw. These are slightly longer. And screw that in. And then for the last part of this stage, we're going to take this tiny little piece and just push that in there. And that is it. That is stage 9 done. I hope you enjoyed. As I said, if you like Ghostbusters, magic, or anything else Ghostbusters related, check out my channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in stage 10. See you then.